I've been coming to Chorley Life Centre for just over 12 months. You know, and thoroughly enjoy it, and since I've retired it's given me different outlooks to different lifestyles really. You know, so one of my favourites has been digital photography, which I'm still in the process of learning really, but at least it's given me an insight as to what I can and cannot do. So, you know, I'm finding all sorts of other things like family history, which I'm interested in, and basically I'm improving all the hobbies that I have, so I'm thoroughly enjoying it all round. I mean, it's the best thing since sliced bread, as the saying goes.
Been bowling for about 18 months now, where we've made many new friends, and I do like the company of other people.
The friendliness, and it's very good for my husband as well, because he has Alzheimer's and it gives him something to do and he enjoys it.
The company really, it's, everybody's nice and everybody gets on, it's good.
Well, it's a nice place to come and meet people, and we like the indoor bowling, we enjoy that. Well, I originally came with my husband. He first came with an outreach worker, and he enjoyed it so much that I accompanied him. Whereas otherwise, he likes smaller groups, and this one is ideal.
To come here every other week, it's something to do and something we enjoy doing.
It helps you get out, and it helps you to meet different people, and you can meet new friends.
People here with the similar problems that my husband has, and there's also carers, and it's nice to get together and talk to all the carers.
I'm making some kind of contribution, really, and so it gets me out of the house, and gets me meeting new people, and who I really enjoy being with, really.
It allows us to go out somewhere different, and we come every fortnight, every other week, Thursdays, and it's 2 hours.
Services that we've experienced, I think that they do a very good job.
Yeah, we're quite happy with the service we have with them. They're always there and they're there to help. If you need help, you can always call on them and they will help you in many areas.
It was somebody from Age UK that first brought us here. 3 years ago.
Quite happy, yeah. Yeah, fine.
Well, we found that Age UK has been very good, actually. All the things that they've put forward for us, quite happy with it, yeah. Yeah.
My name is Dennis Lee. I'm totally blind and I'm housebound. I rang Age UK up because I wanted a property repairer which I could trust. So they put me in contact with a builder, by out direct. The builder came, and somebody I knew from years of experience with the building trade. So he did the job, and this man, he's worked for builders, for traders, which is very good, because when he's finished, he gives you a form, you fill it in and you sign it to say what he's done, and the thing is that Age UK can check as you're satisfied with the results of what he's done. Also, I've got insurance for the house now from Age UK, which I find is a big help. And also I go to a luncheon club. The luncheon club, they pick me up at the door, they take me to the luncheon club. They have me in my meal. It's like meeting old friends. It's like being back at the youth club, only now with the senior club. And then after the meal, some stay on for bingo. But what happens, I come home because me and few more get in the car, and the helper brings us all home to our own homes.
We'll be right back. usually go to the community house and we play dominoes with the senior citizens, and somebody said about the luncheon club here. So I thought, well, why not? Nothing better to do, kind of thing. So I started, and it's very good, I've enjoyed it. So it's nice coming here and meeting different people.
I'm Dorothy Ellis Hanslick, and I was born in Chorley on the 4th of the 8th, 1920. And I've had a very interesting and varied life. So that makes me now 92. I can do quite a lot for myself, but as you will guess, there's a lot of things I can't do. And I'm very grateful for all the help I get, and particularly from Gillian, from the age concerned people. And also as a sideline, I do have my house insurance with Age Concern, which I found very useful and very beneficial. And I give thanks to Jesus, my Lord, for all the benefits that I do receive from this organisation and from others. And I think the social meeting of other people of my own age group is very wonderful, and that twice a month we are carried here, easy transport, door to door, to enjoy company and a good meal together, and with various helpers to assist us. So there we are, able to enjoy a meal that's been made for us in the company of good fellowship.
I first got involved with Age UK Lancashire by going to Keep Fit at the Ecumenical Centre and social afternoons, and that's when I met Margaret and Pauline from Age UK. And from then on, I just put my name down for volunteer work and started doing the lunch clubs for the pensioners. I really enjoyed working with the lunch club, with Margaret, Pauline from Age UK, with the other volunteers, and being involved with all the pensioners, seeing how much they enjoy the lunch club and the chatter we have and things like that.
If I couldn't come to this drop-in for any reason at all, then my week would be dark and black. I really would miss it. I really would mourn the fact that I couldn't come to the drop-in. There's no darkness and there's no dismal, and the only sound are perhaps a laughter from somewhere, or even the clinking of domino. When there's a little bit of chit-chat round, it's quiet chit-chat, but very helpful, very friendly, and I wouldn't miss it for worlds.
To some people, this is their one outing in a fortnight, just for the get-together. It's a totally relaxed place where people do exactly what they want. We play cards, we play Scrabble, dominoes, and there's a big handicraft section. So people, some just come to talk, but socially, it is absolutely marvellous, this get-together. I would be absolutely lost without the drop-in. We like the peace rather than the music, and we like the chat.
Yeah.
We do like the chat.
My name is Mary Parkin.
I'm Carol Sutcliffe.
And I live in Ashurst, in Skelton.
So do I. We live like pretty close to each other, so every time we've got something to do, we always go together and go home together.
I got involved because I moved from the area that I lived in, and I live in a flat, and I didn't know anybody up there. Seeing this advert in the paper, so I came down, started doing chair exercises, and that's how I got to know Cal. And we just saw going everywhere together.
Yeah, I was involved first because I came here and I didn't know anybody either in the area. The advertisement for chair exercise on a Tuesday, so I started coming, and that's how I got to know it. And then everybody I spoke to, they all lived in Tanners or the other side. And after I've been doing it, I think it was about a year, I've been doing about a year longer than you, I met Mary, and she lived in Hashurst, and the same place as I live, and I was so excited somebody else lived in my area. And then we started getting more involved with the things, and it went from one day a week to 2 days to 3 days. And
because she was a volunteer before me, yeah. So I didn't know nothing about the volunteer. And then she started going to these meetings, so I said, I said to her, can anybody go to these meetings?
Yeah.
So should you? So I started to go, and that's how my volunteer started. And it's the best thing I've ever done. Because I'm going to places that I don't usually go. I've joined the Ramblers, so I do that once a month. And we go to places and that. Don't
yeah, work. And you don't. We're out at practically every day. We don't have time to sort of... I'm sure some people think I work because I'm out every day most of the day. And now with Active Lives, we do midstream.
On a Wednesday.
We started off for 2 months every other week. And this is our third year. And now we're every week, every Wednesday, we're at midstream for the day.